Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Kavaro Times second issue, perhaps, which was found right here in the town hall of Kavaro after going to the swamp. The Kavaro Times. Before dawn yesterday, several men were found tied up on the beach near Polka. According to authorities, they are members of the Bandit who were devastating the beach area of Marcherose the last few days. Based on their testimony, the sailors of White Sailboat interrupted and captured them when they were to run away to Pensola by boat. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Kavaro Times, second issue.